So this video is a 98 kilometer cycle. I'm calling it 100 kilometers to Connemara. It's a loop. It's going through Ballykeneely, Roundstone, up alongside the Owenwee River, which is where there's a greenway for a section of it, around to the Inagh Valley through Lough Inagh. That goes right up close to Connemara Abbey, but instead of going by the Abbey, we're turning right there in the direction of Lanann, then cutting across to Lough Fee and around to Renville, and then Letterfrack, and then Clifden, and then back around. It's an absolutely beautiful cycle. There are a couple of short sections on the N59, which is the very busy road running through Connemara, where if you're cycling, you really want to avoid it. You can't avoid it completely, though. And in particular, the Letterfrack to Clifden section is very hard to avoid, as there aren't really alternative routes that don't bring you way out of your way. And you'll see that towards the end. It's pretty busy. I shot it yesterday, which is a absolutely beautiful day in late May. We're having a second absolutely beautiful day in late May today. I shot this one using Timelapse. Rather than actually shooting it as a video, which I've been doing with my previous long cycles, that means that it's about 6 times faster than it would be otherwise. It's about 30 minutes long, actually it's about 8 times faster. But let me know what you think of that in the comments. I'm not 100% sure of it myself. Here's the actual route map. As you can see, it's actually pretty much a perfect loop. The one thing I would say for anybody doing it is that there's very long sections where there are no shops or pubs on it, so make sure to bring plenty of water and some snacks. You will find some pubs though in the set once you get towards Letterfrack, basically. The Letterfrack at Clifden bit, and of course you can stop in Roundstone near the start. But anyway, great route, thoroughly recommend it. About 840 meters climbing, and surprisingly the coastal area has a lot of the climbs because there's a lot of ups and downs in it. Mostly quite light traffic, and very worth doing. So I hope you get a chance to do it yourself, and like and share this.